fingers. If it is on the inside, it can break your thumb during impact. Do this with both hands. You now want to place your fists halfway between your chest and your hip. Once you're at this point, move them slowly from side to side, and eventually the momentum will end up with you.